as we start the lesson. Sarva children, so the lesson name is Akshar Gnan. Lesson number 1. Lesson number 1. Akshar Gnan. Akshar Gnan. So in the last class, we learn about the words from A to Ru. These are known. So once again, we revise that. So A in English letter we call A. That picture having A, Ja, Ga, Ra, Ajagar. That means python. P Y T H O N. Python. So next, second A, the second A in English we use in the letter A, A. That word is A, Ma, A. What we call in English word? Mango. M, A, N, G, O. Mango. Then, so that is E. In English we use in the letter I. So that word is E, Ma, Li. Imali. In English we call that word tamarind. T-A-M-A-R-I-N-D. Tamarind. Yes, next. Second E. In English letter we use it E. So that word is E-ka. E. In English we call that word yes.
Not.
the word prataha, pratah. That means morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G. Morning. So this like words from A to Aha. Understand? So in the last class we learn about A to Ru letters. Is that no? So today we learn about A to Aha. Yes, once again I will read the words. Listen. A. Ru after this letter. A. So in English we insert the letter E. So the word is A B. A D. What we call in English word? H-E-E-L. Heel. Yes, next. A after I. So the given letters in English. A E I. So the word is I Ra Ba Ta. I Ra Ba. So the English word is in last elephant. I N D R A S E N T P H A N T. In last elephant. Yes, next. I after O. In English also we use the letter O. So the word is O Sa. O's. So the English word B E W. So the word is T O O L S. Tools. What we call in English word? Tools. Yes, how after In English letter U Yum. So the word is Angura. Angur. So English words G R A P E S. Grapes. Yes, the last word. Letter Aha. So in English we use the letters A-H-A, Aha. So the word is Prataha, Pratah. So the word meaning is M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. Understand? So these are all the words from A to Aha. Yes, A to Aha. How many letters are there, children? They have in total 13 letters. Is that no? So that 13 letters we call swaraksha. What we call the letters? Swaraksha. So these are all oval letters, words. Understand, children? Yes, now I read from A to Aha. If you have a textbook means, open your textbook. If you not have a textbook means, I think I give you a class. The last one was look at the board. A, ye, azadar, paikan. A, ye, ye, am, mango. E, I, imali, tamarind. E, 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 sugar cane. U, u, upavan, garden. U, o, o. So these are all words have from A to Aha. Understand, children? See, if you have textbook means that word after the given letters. Letters after the given space also. So you also write neatly in your textbook. Use pencil and write neatly. See, the given A. After the given box means then you write again A. Which letter having that will pop it in the next box. See, from A to Aha. For each page having the right letters. You also copy that one in your textbook. Understand, students? letter R not have any symbol. Second letter R. If you write any letters that after put one line means that is second R letter symbol. Yes or no? Yes, means E. If you write any letters that letter before you put this symbol means that is E letter symbol, that word pronunciation also having E. For example, they have ka. If you join any letter symbol means the pronunciation having ki. So that is second E. Letter before you put symbol this side means that is first E letter symbol. Letter after you put this side symbol means that is second E letter symbol. Got it? So some pronunciation also having changed. For example, look, they give a ka. If you join the first E letter symbol means that is ki. Again they have ka, they have second E letter symbol means. So the pronunciation having ki. Got it? The sense? E after U. The letter downside U symbol or the U letter symbol. Okay? See the next? U letter symbol also. If you write any letters, that letter downside U symbol means that is U letter symbol. So the pronunciation having how? For example, cha plus U letter symbol, the pronunciation having chu. Pa plus U letter symbol have a pronunciation U. Got it? Yes, nice. U after Ru. So if you write small c, the letter downside, if you write small c means that is Ru letter symbol. Then what is the pronunciation having there? For example, they have ta plus Ru letter symbol through. What is the pronunciation having there? Got it? Yes, nice? Yay. So, Muslim should have to understand that it is an A letter symbol if you put only upside one symbol. Yes, right? I will write and show that. If you have any doubts about the oval letters, words. So here you write small c means that is U letter symbol, the pronunciation having pru. Got it? See, if you write any letters, for example, na. So this time you write the letter means here we put upside one symbol means that is A letter symbol. Understand? What's the pronunciation having there? Ne. So this letter na. This is A letter symbol. So the letter now ne. Here you write double symbol means, so that is I letter symbol. Understand? So that pronunciation having tai. Got it? Yes, nice. So that is letter ma, letter after you put one line, here you put one symbol means, that is O letter symbol. So what's the pronunciation having there? Mo. So this is the letter sa. Letter after you put one line, then you put upside double symbol means. So that is au letter symbol. So what's the pronunciation having there? Sau. dash blue. A dash O dash dash. So this time in your textbook also given first mind, car is the borrows. That means which letters we see there? Write out the correct letters. See, A after which letter come? Second A. Is that no? So second A. Then E after? Second E. Then U after? Second U. Then after U. Then after A. A after? I. Then O after? Au. Then after? A. So it's like write on the correct letters. Got it? So that is the first name. See the next name they given. Chitra ko dekho, swaron ko pahchano, tada shabd likho. So they given pictures. Then they given some oval letters also. That is the correct letters means if you write the word, for example, look at the picture, they given tamarind. Yes or no? In Hindi, which letter we started with the word E? It is correct. So, it is correct means we write the word Imani. After that, English words also tamarind. Tamarind. Let's look at the next picture. So, that is mango. What we call in Hindi word? Aam. Which is the first letter?
The
same. So these are all third. Understand? So that is the fourth way. What is it done? So if you are complete this one in your textbook and class work means first lesson is finished. Got it? If you having any doubts about the words and vowel sounds, symbols you run. So they have in front of 13 letters. So they give us 13 words also. So you write properly the 13 words in your classwork. That after they give an exercise time, 4 pen have. That one also I send in your PDF. That one also see and copy in your classwork neatly. Then write in your textbook also. Understand? So if you are complete this one, please first lesson finish. So you also copy in your complete your classwork. If you having any doubts, ask me. Okay, student. So in the next class, we start the